thanks for watching. This was a fun project to make. My first snake on a stick. I generally don't go for realism when I do my carvings. I tend to go for more abstract ideas. So I was really happy with the way this turned out. It looks fairly real. It was loosely based on a northern water snake. Some of the proportions are off a little bit. The head's a little large. The body's not quite long enough. But overall, I'm very pleased with it. I like my little meditating frog. If you like this video, please do the whole like, share, subscribe thing. And I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. I appreciate the support. Wow.